This is 8125 Amelia. We're going in through the 3-inch clean out, or 3-inch vent up on the roof. That's the bathroom sink. We had the water running earlier. It's the bathroom sink inlet. It's just a bunch of hair and pulled up, it looks like. We're able to push that down. Cable you saw, the spring looking thing you saw, is the bowl auger we ran in through the toilet. So that's the toilet drain. We can go all the way out to the city main and everything's draining great and looks fine. That's the city main. As we pull back, we're coming back into the house. That looks like the ball of hair that we pushed down. That's the sink drain. That's our bowl auger. So it looks like this drain is fine. Everything's working great. It had some debris in it.